We all have our own favourite way of working, so Alfresco gives you lots of different options for how you find and work with files. The Alfresco dashboards give you quick access to sites and content. You can click the repository option on the Alfresco toolbar from anywhere in Alfresco to open the repository browser. The repository is the most powerful overview of Alfresco, where you can search through sites, shared files, and other content stored in Alfresco. The Sites menu contains a number of options for quickly accessing sites. Each site has a document library where all the site files are stored. It's easy to browse through the library using the Explorer panel on the left of the screen. You also have the option to find files based on categories or tags. And of course, you can always just search for files. You can open a file directly from the live search, or you can press enter and list all the files that have been found. Then you can filter these down to find exactly the file that you're looking for. You can do a quick preview to make sure it's the right file, and when you know it is, there's various actions available right there in the search results screen.